Welcome back. Now we'll start with the last topic, that is the torsion of a cylinder. What is the meaning of the torsion of a cylinder? It is nothing but a long body which is twisted around its length as an axis is said to be under torsion. So with this we'll try to find out the expression for the torsion of a cylinder. Cylindrical rod. Now consider the cylindrical rod. As shown here. So which is of length L. And the one of its end is fixed. And the other end is free. Let R be the radius of the cylindrical rod. O dash, it is the axis. And let us imagine that this cylindrical rod is made up of small concentric hollow cylindrical layers of radius small r and of thickness dr. Dr is the thickness of these hollow cylindrical layers. Now whenever we give the twist at the lower end, at that time the concentric layer are under the stress. Now, as I said, whenever the twist is given, these concentric layers, they slide over each other. So, this moment is zero at the fixed end. At the fixed end, this is zero, the moment is zero, and it gradually goes on increasing as the radius increases, as the distance L increases in the downward direction. Let X be a point on the top side at the fixed end. So on the concentric layer, let X be a point under consideration. And similarly, B be another point at the bottom side, at the free end. X is at the top end, which is fixed, and B is at the bottom, which is at the free end. Two points we are going to consider. So when the cylindrical rod is twisted, then what happens? This B shifts to B dash. It moves from B to, it shifts to B dash. Now, from the diagram we can observe the angle BXB dash is pi. So this angle we are going to call it as angle of shear. And this angle of the pi, the angle is very very small. Therefore, this BB dash is equal to L into pi. L is the length and pi is the angle. So BB dash is equal to L into pi. Similarly, the angle BO dash B dash is equal to theta. The angle which is constituted, we call it as angle theta. Therefore, BB dash is equal to R into theta. R is the radius of the concentric layer. Now equating these two, that is BB dash is equal to L pi. Now equating BB dash is equal to L pi and BB dash is equal to R theta, that is L pi is equal to R theta, we can write pi is equal to R theta by L. Call this as equation number 1. So this, the angle is the theta. Angle theta is called as angle of twist. Now according to definition of the shearing stress, it is given by shearing force by the area, that is force per unit area, that is T is equal to F by A, that is F divided by area of the concentric layer is 2 pi r and dr. Here the area 2 pi r dr, therefore F is equal to T into the area, that is 2 pi r dr. Now the rigidity of modulus is given by shearing stress by shearing strain. So that is N is equal to T by pi, that is the pi, it is the angle through which the layer is sheared. Therefore T is equal to N into pi, or T is equal to N, the value of the pi is nothing but from the equation 1, that is R theta by L. Now from the equation 2, that is F is equal to T into 2 pi r dr, it becomes the value of the T, if we substitute, it is N r theta by L into 2 pi r dr, or it is F is equal to 2 pi n theta by L r square into dr. Therefore now the moment of the force about the axis OO dash, the moment of the force with respect to the axis OO dash is given by, as usual, the definition is force into perpendicular distance. Now that force 2 pi n theta r square dr by L into the distance is r. So it is 2 pi n theta r cube by L into dr. Now this is regarding only one such the concentric, the cylindrical layers which you have taken into account. Now therefore the twisting couple acting on the entire cylinder, now earlier it was a small layer, now over the entire, for the entire layer we have to integrate between r is equal to 0 to r is equal to capital R. Integrating, so we get 2 pi n theta by L into r raised to 4 by 4. Simplifying, we get pi n theta r 4 by 2 L. This is the total twisting couple. Now couple per unit twist C is given by the formula total twisting couple divided by angle of twist. That is nothing but pi n theta r 4 by 2 L divided by theta. Therefore that is going to be pi n r 4 by 2 L.